drive and kicks. Thybulle from the top. He buries it. Goes in, rejected from behind by Thybulle. Thybulle drives, and man, he just glides through a couple of Buffaloes to stuff home a two-handed dunk. Throw it top of the key, knocked away by Thybulle. He beats McKinley right down the floor to take it away and slam it home. Matisse Thybulle doing something only Matisse can do.